How about that? Absolutely wonderful. Thank you so much. That was tremendous. Now we're going right. Steam engines, steam rollers, agriculture, because basically before the farm tractor, this was the power source on the farm. A huge amount of investment to buy a steam engine, and so they, most farms couldn't really afford to run their own steam engine, so they relied on steam engines coming around doing contracting work, crushing, sawing, etc. And then, of course, in the industrial world, heavy haulage was predominantly what the steam engine was for. Engine. And, I mean, to the purist, that is perhaps not the most original thing in the world. But as a piece of working history, because that's exactly what we're talking about, an absolutely fascinating. Because as I say, we have sort of working archaeology in front of us, and that essentially is the result of probably a big farm or a big estate needing a road roller and thinking, my goodness, we never get delivered new to William Brudel, a threshing contractor, purchased in 1998 by the present owner, Mr. H. Hodkins of Cotton. Wales and later for bomb damage demolition.